Franklin Avenue, Eastern Parkway. I stand here today to establish the presence here in the Americas, and that's just of an awakening for the Abrahamic Jew and his cult system of terrorists here upon our society. Of the fragrance and the minds of our mother's love, it is established that here is the Americas. And more, I hope to establish our birthright, that of the East, which I shall establish only with credibility of the virgin moment of a shortcut, the maiden of the Americas, Central and the Caribbean. More of the world at war. More of the world at war. And what was called is coming for Africa. In child's play of my childhood experience, it is called God's Hills, or God's Own Hills, that of marbles. A scramble is when the brothers would be scared of losing their money. More in marbles. A dub is just a big marble. It is dub steals or God's Own Hills. Steals is of a bearing in the shape of a marble of a military tank. Its weight would take the marble out the ring. And that of the hills, which God would establish that he would play. And more of Her Majesty's shoes, it comes from the military camps. Of steels, today, a brother, only of illicit creativity. There's nothing standards of our standard, like our standards, they can arm a military tank with a nuclear warhead. That is of the bearings. Hellfire. More, that of the theft of the economy and that of the majority. I shall establish our birthright to the East. For the children of the Almighty have bailed out the entire world economy. That of the greatest recession, a spiraling psychopathy of events, the dawn of this new millennium. And of the majority, yes, paradise is established, that of a presence, Jerusalem, which lies within the Garden of Eden. The Abrahamic Jew is in debt to the entire planet, more of the majority, for size do matters, that of doves, which is a big marble, and the scramble of Africa, which is the war, and most recent of today's present that take the world at war. And of skills, it is only established of great standard, the arming of a military tank with nuclear warhead. Love have conquered all, and it is only mindful that Satan cannot behold the keys to paradise anymore, and that is the birthright for the children of the Almighty. And Jerusalem, with the fragrance of our love,